How to stop taking Oxycontin without going through withdrawal? Good question, hard to do. These drugs are very strong and potent, and upon stopping them, it's very difficult to get through it cleanly without any discomfort. Even if it's been taken as prescribed, a person can feel quite uncomfortable. So the way to do it, to minimize withdrawal, maybe not avoid it, is to go on a reducing dose. It's typically weaned. Some physicians are not aware of this if they haven't had any recent update in their learning, but the idea is to not stop suddenly, rather to wean off the dose, to slowly lower the concentration of the dose, as well as increase the frequency of how often it's taken. Reduce the frequency of how often it's taken. There are other ways as well. Sometimes people, if they're on heavy doses of OxyContin, if they've been abusing it, or even if they've been using it for a long time as prescribed, they could go alternatively onto opioid replacement therapy. And this is where a drug like Suboxone or Methadone is used. And what these allow are for a person to function, to slowly reduce the dose of other of those drugs, and to it avoids the high, the euphoria of the drug that they originally started on in the first place. So it allows them to gently get off of these drugs without too much distress and with minimal withdrawal symptoms. Withdrawal is pretty much inevitable, but it can be quite mild if it's done properly, and that would include things like discomfort, agitation, anxiety, sweats, chills, nausea, but all of this can be reduced if it's done properly.